We are Icorium Engineering Company, a company focused on refrigerant separation.
Refrigeration is a vital aspect of modern life, but the use of refrigeration comes at a cost. It is estimated that 20% of global energy consumption can be attributed to air conditioning and refrigeration, and many refrigerants used today can significantly contribute to global warming. There is over 850 million kilograms of refrigeration in cooling applications today, and most of these refrigerants are mixtures that can't be separated and recycled with current technology. Estimates show that 90% of refrigerants that enter the market end up being vented or leaked, with less than 10% being recycled.
This is where Icorium Engineering Company comes in. We provide the ability to separate complex refrigerant mixtures using two technologies, extractive distillation and membrane separation. These technologies can be combined to give a separation solution to meet the needs of our customer in terms of scale, cost, and purity.
The value that this technology brings to our customers is simple. Refrigerants that would otherwise be of no value can now be recycled, resold, and re-entered into the market.
Through speaking to over 100 customers through the National Science Foundation ICOR program, we know that reclaimers today are looking for this technology. And as a team, we are uniquely qualified and motivated to bring this technology to the global market.
We incentivize the collection of used refrigerants.
We transform the technology used to recycle these refrigerants.
And we will eliminate the equivalent of 175 million metric tons of CO2 emissions.
We are Icorium.